I'm sorry, Lieutenant. You can be sure the Dean will be with you in a few moments.
That's all right, ma'am. We're used to it.
It's moving. It's circling us. Oh, fuck.
Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome to another episode of the Dean's List. Hope everybody feels good out there. Got my coffee, as you see. Got my L lit. Tonight's feature presentation, the banana splits. I figured I'd take it to a more present date horror flick. I've been wanting to get to this one since I grew up watching this show. I really want to see how they do this. Banana splits, horror version? Let's get it, y'all. I can't believe they did this.
Tap Studio, the Banana Splits!
Wow. How you make a Banana Splits horror movie, son? That's crazy. There you go. Damn! Oh, shit! That was hard.
Woo!
Oh, she ain't gonna try to push him, stop, nothing? Oh, you can't do nothing anyway, shorty. Damn, this shit hard, y'all.
Please don't make me, please!
Now what, she next? Damn. Oh, shit.
No.
Yo.
No.
Yo.
No. No.
That shit, the kids just saved you. There it is. Run, shorty. This nigga.
Why are you doing this to me?
Help! The disciple tried to run me over!
Yeah, that's the guard that let them in the beginning.
Did you hear me?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. She's still hugging on to his body.
I'm looking for my son and his friend. Have you seen them? They're here for you. You have to help me.
That boy's gone.
Anything bad to happen to you.
It cut him in half, half.
You have to come with us right now.
What you doing?
Stand down.
Stand down?
I'm ordering you to stand down.
Yeah. Oh, bust the whole shit. Ooh, he cheated. She said, fuck that, you ain't getting me like that.
Whoa. Her name is Hoot.
He's making a female.
Excuse me. Now the show can go on forever and ever.
Traumatizing these kids. Crazy. Banana Splits movie, 2019. I enjoyed that. That was kind of fun. The hardcore, brutal death scenes kind of caught me off guard. I didn't think it was gonna get that crazy. That death scene when they split homeboy in half, the guts spilled out. Oh shit! The kids, I enjoyed the kids. They was pretty funny. The banana splits themselves, they. It was hardcore, man. I liked them a lot. I really don't get how anybody in this day and age would know Banana Split, you know? So, you know, I don't see how they was trying to pass that Banana Split was still on TV and people were still following the shit. I don't get that, but hey. But it, other than that, it was still fun. I enjoyed that a lot. You know, it definitely made the Dean's List. I enjoyed it a lot. Brutality at its finest. Shit. So, like, subscribe, so you don't miss the next episode. I don't know what I'm gonna watch, but I assure you, it'll be something crappy.